Part of successfully training an animal is by developing a good relationship with them. I like spending time with my chickens. I like to snuggle them too. This is how I train Bubbles in Trouble.
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends.
This is my Seabright Trouble. The reason why she's named Trouble is because she's really fast and hyper. My mom said I could keep her if I taught her how to come when called, so I taught her how to fly on my arm. I am teaching my chicken Trouble to come up on commands when I say so, because she likes to flap in the trees and she's very hard to catch. So first, I'm going to hold out my arm and I'm going to do it very close, up, and then she comes up. And then I go down, up, and I just keep on doing that. And then once she gets better, I hide the food, and then she comes up, and then she gets the food. Because now she's starting to get better. Up. Down. And then you start making it farther away for her.
I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. You need two faces and never been.
So I'm making really good progress with Trouble, and she could fly about 10 feet away from me. But then someone decided to go brooding with her chick.
So what you're going to need is a clicker, a target, and some treats. So now I'm going to put down the treat and see, just like that, she pecked at it. I'm going to be doing the red one and this white one to make it a bit tougher. Now she still should only peck the red one, and if she pecks the white one, she won't get a treat, but if she pecks the red one, she will get a treat. And then I'm just gonna mix it up when she's eating her treats. See, she pecked it, but she won't get a treat.
So I have now been working with Bubbles for a while, and she can pick out the red target very easily. Let me show you. After she got that down, I taught her how to pick out the Queen of Hearts. After I taught her that, I added in other black cards to see if she would only pick out the Queen of Hearts. Let's see what she'll do. So now I am going to do my part of Bubblesy raising psychic chicken, and she can read your mind. So first, I have a deck of cards, and just tell me when to stop.
Stop.
So, completely random, the card that you choose, this is your card. So Bubbles, think very hard about it. Think which one is their card. Think. Yay, that was their card. So Bubbles is an amazing psychic chicken, and she can read your mind later. So she's going to perform to you a little magic trick. But first, what you need to do is just tell me when to stop. Stop. So this card is going to be your card that you've chosen. So crown it over here. She can't see it. So you remember your card? So this is his card.
Okay.
So now I'm just spreading out all the cards. And now Simon, I want you to think very hard about your card. Think about it. Think. And now Bubbles, I want you to think really hard about what one is his card. Think. So now, Bubbles, what one is his card? Yay, good job!